Hi, folks. It's Friday. I'm trying to get my head together. Looking all crazy. But my jam is also on. Stephen Curtis Chapman. Glad to be off work. Wait, this is my part. There I go. Like 15 minutes earlier. I'm supposed to be somewhere in 5 minutes. And it's gonna take me 10 minutes. But I had a relatively good day. You know, I had a couple decisions weighing on my heart. You know, just thinking if I made the right choice or not. And, you know, it's confirmation. Last night and this morning that I basically did. So, yeah. I feel good. In leadership, you have to make tough decisions sometimes. They aren't always decisions that you desire to make, but that's why you were chosen for the position. Yeah. Anywho, God is good. God is great. He blessed my life, as always. My cray-cray life. I'm ready to just enjoy myself and have a nice weekend. Thinking about going to the music park. Predicated on the weather. I just like to go and eat. Eat and walk around, so to speak. Yeah. I don't know what my kids are doing. I miss them. Wish I could see them today. Today would be awesome. Cause I do. But I'm just tired of the up and down. Like, we're gonna be okay or we're not gonna be okay, you know? Are you gonna be nice enough just so you can get what you want? And then when you don't, like, you're blessing people out, like, you know. Yeah. But yeah, that's about it. As usual, on my way rushing from somewhere or to somewhere to pick up Jared or drop him off. And then while he's away, I can fit my stuff in between. But yeah, I'm about 15 minutes behind schedule today. But it will. But I feel good though. Can't complain, won't complain. I feel good today. Desperately need to clean my house. It's an abomination how my room looks and a piece of my living room. But this morning, me and Jared was rushing. I always make sure that the parts that people can see is always together. But my room is just clothes. I change my mind in regards to what I wear, like, every day. My one friend said I should do a video blog. I said it's enough even just me getting on here every day doing like a blog about my little feelings and my family and church and work and school, and it's too much. I don't even have time to stand in front of the camera and be like, oh, you guys, I have a new necklace. Look, isn't it beautiful? Yeah, yeah. But to do that with whole outfits, and you see what I have on when I get on. Like, today's Friday, so I'm dressed down. See? Yeah. What else was I going to say? Yeah, it's just, that's too much. Now, I mean, I do watch people's blogs, but I'm sure they're not a single parent a child in like five or six things either, and working and in school. And if they do, then they get a lot of time late at night, you know, with the camera and while their child's asleep. They're not gonna be up 2 a.m. doing a video blog, and to be like that, no. To me, it's like they're trying to get followers or something. There's no way I'm gonna be up 2 and 3 a.m. every night if that's the only time that I have and be doing a blog. Anywho, if you're a writer, that's something different. You know, if you're, but I'm talking about like this, like video blogging, talking, and wanting you guys to watch and click like. No, that's why you see, you can't even click like on mine. You can't even put comments because I'm not, no offense, but I'm not doing it for you guys. I'm doing it for myself. If my kids ever come to themselves and get themselves together, they can see different times I've been on here talking about them, and when we have arguments and fights, and how I feel and how I think things should be different. And more so for my son Jared, he'll always have me, and when he look at the videos, I mean, because it's just me and him, he'll, you know, he'll think back and say, oh yeah, I remember that day. You know, I remember my mom was fussing about me about that, or I remember when I was mad at my mom for that, that wasn't a big deal, or I remember when, you know, things like that. So I more so do this vlog, for Jared. Yeah. And then of course, you know, my sister Noreen, or, but it's more so for Jared. I started this, I don't know, I had this video blog at least for 5 years, but I didn't really get serious with uploading videos and things like that. Relatively over the last, what, maybe 2 years. Yeah, over the last 2 years, I really start doing videos. And now it's fun. Now it's like I'm addicted to just talking to myself. And wait, I caught Jared on my blog yesterday. Well, on this, I had picked him up from soccer. And of course, that's where I'm rushing to pick him up from camp to take him to soccer. And he had his phone because we saw one of our friends. And I was like, what are you looking up? Like, you're on punishment. Get off the phone. He was like, I'm looking up you, Mom. I was like, no, you're not. And he turned the phone around. I was like, oh, poo, really? I didn't know you watched the videos. I thought you was going to wait till, like, I croaked and died or something to start looking at the videos. And I kind of hurt his feelings. He's like, no, Mom, I don't tell you everything, but I do sometimes go on and see what you're talking about, or if you had a bad day, or... I was like, my son loves me. My little poo. But yeah, okay, I'm done talking because I have to pay attention on the road. There's this truck in front of me, but see? Yeah, and he keeps making sudden stops. I don't know if he's doing it on purpose or he thinks that I'm videotaping him because the way I have the camera as I'm driving, but I don't want to get into an accident, so I have to go. See, like I said, you see that in front of me. All right, you guys, have a good weekend. I might take Jared to the movies. I don't know. He's on punishment, so we'll see. All right, you guys, be blessed.